Alright, so I began by creating the server itself, and yes, I eventually did change the name to the Humane Experiment. Now, I have chosen this icon, which of course it did change. Now, I am sending the link to my YouTube channel to get some members into this experiment. This is the beginning. So at this point, I hadn't gotten any bots on the server, so at this point, I had to manually give out the roles. This is basically to test whether you can build a good community by giving an owner roles, or it all falls into complete chaos. Channels get deleted. Everything goes down. So I wanted to see what would happen. Now, right here, I'm just catching up with everything that I've missed so far. There have been a few new channels. Turns out that, so far, this gay person has started up a little bit of an issue, but it's not going too bad. And right here is when some new channels have been created. And this is when chaos was starting to rise. And more new channels. And then he accused me of talking about his dog, which I'm not even too sure if his dog even existed, if he made that up or not, and I never said anything about his dog, so that was false. So he is also a liar. And then they decided to make that their name. And the experiment has been completed. The Humane experiment started at 7:53 a.m. PT and ended at 5:37 p.m. PT. The experiment had lasted for a total of 9 hours and 16 minutes before extreme chaos took place, hence the server's takedown.